Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to uninstall apps from your Windows 10 Microsoft Store, and here I show the steps within 2 minutes. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial, and here you can see this is my all installed applications, and these apps are downloading via Microsoft Store. But in this section, it only shows that app's name, which means that it does not have any uninstall option. Then I try to open this one application. So when I try to open this application, it only shows launch option, and here also there is no specific option is available to remove this application. So anyway, how to uninstall it? So just close this Microsoft Store and then press your Windows key. So here you can press this gear icon, and my settings are ready to use. So here you can go to apps category, and you can wait for a few seconds because all of your installed apps are starts to loading, and finally this section is ready to use. So anyway, if you want to remove any app installed from Microsoft Store, just locate that app name. So for example, here I try to locate Roblox, and which is installed from Microsoft Store, and simply press on it, and then I get the one option called uninstall. So you can click to uninstall it. So and the uninstall process is completed. So this is the way you can easily remove your all Microsoft Store applications by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.